I hope you guys are enjoying Bracketology as much as I am. I'm Corey Graves, and there is so much to get to, so let's not waste any time. Let's jump right in. Let's take a look at some notable matchups in the left side of the bracket in the Cruiserweight Classic. Kenneth Johnson, representing the United States, will be taking on Japan's Akira Tozawa. Now, Tozawa's faced some of the best in the world, including Sami Zayn, Austin Aries, and Cesaro. He could be an early favorite. And I've got to talk about Jack Gallagher, who represents England, taking on Fabian Aichner, representing Italy. Gallagher, who has a look and presence that I personally love, should not be taken lightly in this field of 32 competitors. Moving on down the bracket, there's Tajiri, the returning WWE veteran, representing the land of the rising sun, competing against the strong, powerful Australian Damian Slater, who may have traveled the longest distance of all the competitors. Here's a match to keep an eye on right here. Alejandro Saiz of Chile, who, as you saw, dropped a bunch of weight to make it in the tournament, is going to be going one-on-one against the high-flying, risk-taking Gran Metalik of Mexico, one of the standouts here in the Cruiserweight Classic. Then there's the Wizard, Zack Sabre Jr. from England, who some consider the best pure wrestler on the planet, taking on textbook Tyson Dukes from Canada, a guy I've known a long time. Very impressive. Now on to Israeli Noam Dar, representing his family's Scottish heritage, who's going to be competing against one half of the Bollywood boys, Gurv Sira, who represents India.